The financial state of your business depends in great parts on the general economic progress. I highly recommend you to ensure direct access to parts of the US market. An intensified involvement in the exchange of commodities at the border would grant border crossing traffic for the Grand Trunk Railway into the USA.
Thank you.
In my judgment, the Crown will have an interest in their colonies gaining more political independence. For this purpose, Canada has to become more independent from English imports in the first place. Assisted by the Grand Trunk Railway, you should be able to push the economies of the colonies forward, so an independent administration will be possible. I already anticipated that your commitment would pay out. You may now lay your tracks up to New York. You should definitely grasp this opportunity to make your business more lucrative.
What? Another station? That's not a nice sight. My spy informed me that you need to urgently clean up your research department. Those secret construction plans are lying all over the place. You really should pay more attention to the maintenance of your locomotives. That broken connecting rod looks nasty. Should we put a Band-Aid on it? It's so easy for me to poach your employees. Well, they want to work for a real railroad company.
Fantastic! Her Majesty has given her royal approval to the British North America Act. The different colonies are now united as the Dominion of Canada.
Oh, looks like someone is having a bit of a problem with the reliability of their locomotives.
This does not make Canada an independent state, but will bring extensive autonomy. Furthermore, attempts succeeded in bringing the northern areas of the Hudson Bay Company under state control. We can take advantage of this opportunity. I consider it to be necessary that you devote yourself to the industrial upswing of Canada and to the rise of your business. First and foremost, deliver the desired commodities of the Hudson Bay Company to the markets in the south. This will stimulate the local economy and will bring the required goods up the country.